Alrighty, I don't really care which one's next, quite honestly. Metal Man. Oh well. This is awfully all great. Well, at least this one makes sense. I find it funny that none of these gears are moving. There's just whatever. Oh! So I can't... Oh no, jeez, what the heck? Well, goodness gracious. Why am I still sliding? Oh, what the heck? Oh, it's gonna take a while to actually destroy. Oh, great. Perfect! That guy didn't have a plan B. Oh, what? Excuse me, sir, this thing is clearly going the other direction. How are you able to go backwards? Oh, this one's very generous with the health they give. Oh, sweet. That would have sucked to just bite the dust right there. Not really sure I understand you. What the heck was that? The floor does not make this exactly... What the heck? I just noticed the floor is changing. Well, you know, for a first try that wasn't... What the heck? Oh, for crying out loud. I had to have known that, but it couldn't have been that easy. Especially not on the first try! I had to have had so little amount of lives that even if I got close to beating it, checkpoints would be absolutely pointless. Literally. Don't watch me like an absolute rogue die on this part when I did it just fine last time. Go to hell! What the heck? You know what? That was probably not the wisest thing to do, because last time I broke them early, I got more life. But I didn't really think about it. You're kidding! Oh my goodness, I can't believe I didn't jump. I don't even know what those things are. I really don't want to. Alrighty, let's actually jump this time. What? Oh my goodness! You know, the first time I did that, I didn't put not a single bit of thought into it. And now that I have to, it's just like... Well, yeah. Oh. Well, wonderful, just wonderful. And now that he, now I don't even have enough life to fight this dude. Ugh, no, I don't want to save. No, I don't, quite honestly. Not really sure what that did, if anything. Now, wait a minute. Oh. I must hurry. This is like the first time it was all nice and I was willing to wait, and now I'm just not. It's funny how a game just has to trip you up slightly to get, and then just keep doing so in different ways. What the heck? I don't even remember them appearing that far down the line. Alrighty, so far so good. So be sure not to screw anything incredibly easy up, it'll be just fine. Stupid ass things. I don't even know what the hell you are. Take out so much damage, sir. And I really find it frustrating. You know, then you tease me with chances of beating. What to do? Let's try that. See how well that works. Well, that's not working at all, unfortunately. Am I supposed to do something here? What the hell is that thing? You know, I think I was better off just sticking to my guns. No, I was so darn close. Alrighty. This is it. No need for the bells and whistles of a rickety racket. Just shoot him. Just jump. Come on, man. It's really not that difficult. Just shoot him. Yes! Oh my goodness! My blood really doesn't need to pump this hard. Get equipped with metal blade. Well, if it's... God, I hope it's more useful than the others. Was that a message from Mr. Light too? Please do.